the road that goes to the castle.
That's where we're trying to go.
You guys are up to something. This is a restricted area.
Indeed.
But they're going through. Those people are here to pay their taxes, so they're allowed.
What? Stop stalling us!
Inuyasha, let's get out of here for now. It's no good getting into an argument here.
But how do we get through there?
Good question. How rude. Isn't that kind of creepy? Grandma.
We haven't seen our husbands in months.
Terrible.
We really miss them. Poor things.
It's really hard work being a samurai.
Yes, we just got together to discuss how we can possibly get some food to our husbands.
So that's why you're all here.
Hey, what are you saying?
It's fine. We can take them.
We're going to the castle anyway.
Thank you so much. Can you please take this rice ball to my husband, Yukimura?
And this rice ball, too.
Thank you.
Oh my god.
Demons? What do you mean? Wait a minute. What are taxes? It's money that is
the thing that we want dust to vote.
Why doesn't everybody just protect themselves?
That would be actually a better idea.
I think it's too difficult for Shippo to understand.
I can't understand myself either.
Basically, cowards need to be protected.
No.
He doesn't understand either.
It has nothing to do with cowards. It's how the system works.
Man, it's complicated.
You're the one that's making it complicated.
That's how it's being good.
What? You're gonna go with me to the castle?
Yeah.
Thank you so much.
Yes. In return, please, take us into the castle with you.
Of course. Let's go.
Thanks, man. Magic my soda.
Well, we got through, so everything's okay.
I won't let you pass.
Nasha would learn when Scarborough. Yes!
What was that? Guys.
Thank you.
hate this place. I tell the castle people are hiding from the ghost, okay? Can you help? I've been injured and I can't move from here. You are currently saved zero. There are 30 people left. Order to rescue them all. Alright, I'll find them. You're not gonna find everyone. Either they're gonna be dead or they're still missing something and you can't get them out. That really does suck.
Look what I found!
Sweet, thank you. Is anybody in here? Hello? Oh, there he is. Children, why are you in here? Did you go with your parents or something? Jesus! In the next room. Please be someone in here. Or I'm going to be pissed. Okay, there's something back here that I can get. Are you serious? I can't get it? I want to try to get it. Whatever. Fight behind.
Wasting lives, are we?
start.
Are we?
You say 9 people, you have 21 left behind. My God, are you serious?
Surprise attack! You all better watch out!
actions are to be left in the hands of demons.
Oh my god, it cannot be 23 minutes since I've been playing this. It has to be like an hour now. Oh my god! You saved the castle, my god!
Yes!
Oh, shoot. Sorry, kid.
Right.
It's like heaven on earth.
Whatever, I heard the quarter already, dude. Sorry. best too. There's a lot of Inuyasha games in Japan, but only two release from America. Inuyasha, the Fairy Tale for the PS1, and then Secret of the Cursed Mask was for PS2, and Tekken for Kingdom Combat. Oh wait, what am I saying? Four. And Secret for Divine Jewel of the Tsunodia. Long time ago. That was like released in 2008. How is there 17 people still in here still?
Can't thank you enough.
What's happening to the castle? everywhere!
Yes. Unfortunately, the king was possessed by a demon.
Did Naraku do this? Kagura showed up pretending to be a castle. If that's the case, then it's simple. Let's go destroy them!
Yukimura! Everyone in the second unit fighting in the tower has been killed!
What? The second unit? We're the only ones left to protect the castle!
Is your name Yukimura?
Yes, it is. Why?
We met your wife outside the castle. She gave us something to give to you.
Oh, some rice balls from my wife.
Everyone is really worried about what's happening in here.
Thank you. We can hold on a little longer now. Yes!
Let's do it.
We'll take care of the rest. Everyone, go back to your families.
We can't do that. There are people who haven't escaped yet.
You're not scared for your life?
There's no point dying here.
We are samurai. We protect the king and the people. But we weren't able to protect the king. However, we must protect all who are left alive.
Oh, the feels.
That, exactly.
That's our duty.
But you might die! What will your families that are left do?
They should understand, even my wife.
How could they possibly understand?
It's already decided.
I don't get it.
What are you going on about? If we keep dawdling, Naraku will get away.
But what about Yukimura and everyone else?
Are you guys going after that demon?
Yeah, that's why we came here.
In that case, take this with you.
What is it?
This is the key for the lock in the tower. The demon is in there.
Is that okay, Yukimura?
Yes. We're no match for that demon, but I think you guys can do it. Please, take our place and go get that demon.
I will.
Yes, we will bring Naraku down.
We are grateful.
Well, shall we go?
Yeah, let's go get Naraku and then get back here.
Please, take our place and take that demon down.
I will. Okay, guys, I'm gonna tell you something, guys. Like, after I go see Naraku, I'm gonna stop it, and then we'll continue the next episode after Naraku. Like, tomorrow.
Toki.
Ah, fuck. I forgot about this. And I can't run away up here, which really does fucking suck, because I hate dealing with these guys. Very careful and good.
You're late.
Toby, what did I freaking tell you?
What a fool. Shut up and die!
Yeah!
You're awake now. I'm glad.
Why am I here?
I don't know, but I found you and some others on the ground at the entrance of the village this morning.
Others? Oh, Inuyasha! Kagome!
Oh.
Naraku.
I wish I could say it's a good morning.
Of course not.
We couldn't win against Naraku. Yukimura.
Feels.
Is everyone okay? I guess we weren't able to destroy Naraku.
Shippo, are you saying we can't defeat Naraku?
I'm not saying that, but... Anyway, we can't go anywhere like this.
I guess not, but...
Let's think about it. If we work together, we can find a way.
Demon Slayers have the power to detect an enemy's weak points. But I couldn't detect anything from Naraku.
Everybody tried so hard, but...
My Tetsaiga didn't work. It hit him straight on, but it didn't do anything. My Tetsaiga, it hit him straight...
Sorry, I was trying to talk to Naraku and...
There's only one way. We have to break Naraku's barrier.
There's gotta be a way. Naraku was able to break Princess Oboro's barrier.
I didn't break the barrier. I used a trick to destroy the crystallized rock where the barrier was emanating from. But that trick won't work on Naraku. So, we have to deal directly with the barrier. Naraku's barrier is much stronger than Princess Oboro's.
You mean we have to have more power to break Naraku's barrier?
Yes, we need power to destroy Naraku's barrier. There's only one way...
There's...
I didn't break... But that's... So, we have...
You mean we have to have more...
Yes.
Sorry, I was just trying to touch it. I'm gonna go walk around, guys. Move.
Sorry. I need to think this over on my own.
Bye, guys.